Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a rectangle with length 10 cm and breadth or width 7 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 10 cm first. So this is 10, then we have to draw another line of length 7 cm. So the starting 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this one. So first we have to draw here a line of length 10 cm. So this is 10. And taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, and with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side. So now checking whether it is 90 degree or not. So this is perfectly 90 degree angle, and sorry, this is 10 centimeter and this is 7 centimeter. So now taking the length 7 centimeter and putting the compass here and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here. Now taking the length 10 centimeter by using compass by this way and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point D. Now first joining C and D, then joining this line. So taking here point A, so this is 10 centimeter, this side 10 centimeter, this side 7 centimeter and this side 7 centimeter. So therefore rectangle ABCD, so rectangle ABCD is a rectangle with length 10 cm and breadth or width 7 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.